Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they...
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battle groups. Make it three capital...
His tube shows green. Cycle complete.
Sorry for the quick thaw, Master Chief. Things are a little hectic right now. The disorientation should pass quickly.
Welcome back, sir. We'll have you battle-ready stat.
Chief, please look around the room. I need to get a calibration reading for your battlesuit's diagnostics. Good. Thank you, sir.
I'm bringing your health monitors online, sir.
Vital signs look normal. No freezer burn. Okay, sir. Go ahead and climb out of the cryo tube. I gave you a double dose of the wake-up stim. Take a quick walk around the cryo bay and join me at the optical diagnostic station when you're ready. I know the ordnance techs usually take care of your targeting sensors, but we're short of time, Chief. Just look at each of the flashing panels to target them. When you lock on, it'll change color. Okay, that looks good.
Sir, I'm getting some calibration errors. I'm going to invert your looking pitch so you can see if you like it better that way. Try targeting the flashing lights again. Is that better, or should I switch it back? Okay, try looking up and down again, please. Do you want me to leave it like that or switch it again? Okay, I'll leave the pitch normal. But if you want, you can change it yourself later. I'm ready for the energy shield test now.
Please follow me to the... energy shield test station.
Fire teams, report to defensive positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
Okay, bring his energy shields online, please.
All right. Shields read as fully charged.
Okay, sir. Bring them down to test the automatic recharge.
Recharging normally. We're showing green across the board.
Bridge to Cryo 2. This is Captain Key. Send the Master Chief to the bridge immediately.
Captain, we'll have to skip the weapons diagnostics.
On the double, crewman.
Aye, aye, sir. The skipper seems jumpy. We better get moving. We'll find you weapons later.
Okay. I'll leave the self-diagnostics running, at least.
Good idea. You'd better get to your evac group, Sam.
Affirmative. I just have to reset the computer and I'm out of here. Oh, God. They're trying to get through the door. Security! Intruders in Cryo 2!
Sam! Sam! Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here. This way!
Captain Keyes.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with three. Make that four kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving, yet.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the Autumn. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. The protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research, Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Hmm. Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
Back to the airlock.
the landing above us. Life pods are launching. We should hurry. One, the blast door is closing. Nobody is destroying the life pods. They really don't want us on that ring. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point. It will lead you to an opening.
All remaining crew and hostile personnel, hit the lifeboat. Fall back to evac station.
Detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways. Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit. We're too close. We need to find another route. Motion tracker shows all clear. Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged by an explosion. Analyzing. The door's control mechanism is offline, but it's taken a lot of damage. You should be able to bash it open with the butt of your weapon. Looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you now.
Prepare for evac.
The damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more abuse the Autumn can take. Time to leave.
Punch it.
Ah, sir. We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look! Keys is going in manual.
We're coming in too fast!
Damn! Air brake failure! They blew too early! I'm losing her! Brace for impact!
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last! Are you all right? Can you move?